Hello, this is Commodore Razor. This video was filmed on Sunday, 7/19/2020. I took my son Raymond, my nephew Andreas, and my son's two friends, Luke and Brad, out in San Francisco Bay, fish live anchovies for halibut and striper.
Don't get Steve Irwin.
Mommy, what do I get?
We'll see how it goes.
Thank you.
Okay, this was an amazing five species trip. We saw bat ray, leopard shark, striped bass, halibut, and a boat record 37 and a half inch, 19 and a half pound white sea bass. That's Raymond's second white sea bass of the year and his personal best. Also, Luke got his personal best 25 inch striped bass. And then Brad also got three personal bests when he caught a 20 inch halibut. Then he bested that with a 28 inch halibut. And then he bested that with a 29 inch halibut, finishing the day with the biggest halibut of the day. And Andreas also got a keeper halibut. And I also got a keeper halibut. So we had just a really great trip. We didn't videotape all the fish that we caught because we're not videographers, we're fishermen. And that's it. The cook on that was we cooked the white sea bass and halibut in a wood fire with Patagonian seasonings, Patagonian style, and we had some long neck yellow squash and asparagus, onions, and white rice. That's it. Thank you.